everybody, it's your girl Fresh Fit. Okay, got the setup right now to try and make my stepping whatever stable. Hope it works. Now let's try a second time for this particular challenge. It's the last challenge for the 500 reps a day challenge. Let's go. It's a nice routine. I'm going to play the video and we just walk out to it.
Yeah. Pass. Fresh Fit.
Yeah. This way.
Let's do one more. I think this should be my sister's 7th or 8th, 9th, 10th one. Because I did, I think, 3 at the boot camp. Came home, didn't do it a couple of times. Kind of interesting, and I like it. Okay. Thank you. go touch down, come back down, and go with the leg. Go turn, touch down, and come back down. All right, folks, do your thing. Peace out. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please share and subscribe. Whew. And then give it a thumbs up. Being your girl, Fresh Fit officially signing out on challenges for September 2030. And we welcome October challenge. Welcome October challenge. Let's see what the September will bring. Everybody get your groove on. Let's go. October, October. Rub it in. October, October. Rub it in. Oh. October, yeah. We come, me come, me come, October. Goodbye, September. You've been so brutal, me tired. Goodbye, September. You've been so brutal, me tired. I need October to be nice and friendly. Yeah, I need October to be warm and sweet and fresh. So much for singing my cockroach voice, oh my gosh. Peace out. Hi everybody, it's your girl Fresh Fit. Today is September 30th, 2020. And this is my daily challenge, the grand finale, the last day of September 500 reps a day challenge. So today we have a nice routine. It's more of a dance. You can see I have, well, my children's baby chair, but I'm going to use it as a step stool. So it's very nice and easy. It's more of fun. Okay, so I'm going to be playing a video courtesy of my Trinity Club, and just go according to the routine. Let's go, people. Feel.